We are here at the pediatric section of the Firozabad Medical College. In the last 1 week, 32 children have died over a viral fever. The officials are saying that it is a dengue outbreak. Most of the children admitted here are young as 1 year as well. For locals, this is a very, very severe outbreak, one they haven't seen in years. The doctors told us yesterday that the initial symptoms are fever, vomiting, diarrhea. In some cases, the platelet count fell down to very fatal levels, which resulted in the death of a few children. This is one of the largest facilities in Firozabad where admissions are happening. They have a capacity of around 300 beds. Till yesterday night, there were 210 admissions. 23 cases of dengue were confirmed yesterday itself. Primarily, the officials are treating it as a dengue outbreak. A probe is also being carried out if the fatality is for something beyond dengue as well. For the next few days, the officials are going to monitor the situation very closely. Platelets are being distributed from Agra and Adabai areas to the hospital. Blood banks are also being set up because of cases of platelet count fall.